song written by George Gershwin, who died at a very young age. And from Porgy and Bess, opera or musical for black people, but first black people who played that were in 50s, and the piece was written in 30s. Do you know what American people did? They painted themselves. White people painted themselves and played black people in 30s. My mother was dark-skinned. She used to put a dot here. She was from eastern part western part of the Ukraine, but they moved to Promised Land. It was this Promised Land, like near Gdańsk, Słupsk, Koszalin, Szczecin, and this as well. It's like all this part. Kaszuby was Polish. Kaszuby was half Polish, half German always. So some of these songs are really, which I'm going to play now. It's really my mother and my grandmother. They sing beautifully, yeah. And some of them I remember. They are like gypsy songs. And this song, Mały, it's like in a dialect, Ukrainian dialect. And it's about a young gypsy boy sings to a young gypsy girl not to wake him up too early in the morning because he wants to sleep a little bit longer. Very powerful songs, but I probably don't need it. You sing it with a heart. Oj, da ne budite, ta me mu mała dova, oj, pake sonečka, romale, ne vzajdi o, ajda ljuba, dali li čuču, da ne ne, oj, pake sonečka, romale, ne vzajdi o, oj, den si, den si. Сівнеске воля, ой, цали милий джан, е бахте доля, ай, да люба, да лили чучу, да дене, ой, пока сонечка ромале не взайдет, ай, да люба, чуда нене, ой, пока сонечка ромале, ромале не взойдет. Аккордеон for that and these things.
You don't need that.
Violin. I know, but it'll be nice to have some girls as well singing in a choir.
Girls are always nice,
don't they? Oh, maybe one more. Russian song. Yeah. This was a beautiful song.
Okishava.
What?
Okishava.
So, Okishava?
Okudzhava.
Okudzhava. No. This guy, yeah. It'll be exactly his song, exactly. It's a song about a woman, about the guy. It's a war song, yeah. The guy comes back from the war. Like 4 years he wasn't in his house, and he comes back to his village, and he sees his house, but he, you know, 4 years, he is like afraid to enter, you know, he goes around the house. And finally, it's a sad song, finally is the night, and somebody switches off on the light, and he sees his wife with another guy inside, and he doesn't know what to do. And finally, I don't know, she feels something, and she uncovers the curtains of the window, and they see each other, and just silence, you know, they watch themselves in silence. And he walks away. He walks away from the village. It's like, anyway, no more words. It's a beautiful song. Он наконец явился в дом. Но на столе думал о нем, но он повернулся, чтобы уйти, но она не узнала об его любви. Я клянусь, что это любовь была. Посмотри, весь это его дела. Но знаешь, хоть Бога к себе призови, разве можно понять что-нибудь в любви? И поздней ночь он в окно стучал, и она молчала, и он молчал, и он повернулся, чтобы уйти. И она не узнала об его любви. Я клянусь, что это любовь была. Посмотри, ведь это ее дела. Но знаешь, хоть Бога к себе призови, разве можно понять что-нибудь в любви? It's about love, all of them. Yesterday, so far away, now it seems as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I forgot a little bit.
No.
Suddenly. I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I need for yesterday, yesterday. Sorry, I haven't played it for ages. Sometimes I forgot, you know, chords.
Okay, so one more. If you forgot the chords of the last one, then come on. Come on, please.
This is actually, Yesterday is the song which has the most covers done in the world. None of the other song. It's like, you know, millions of covers. Of
but
the
you
song.
Did the most beautiful cover.
You think so? I'm just thinking, what else? Oh, yesterday. We had a meeting, a wonderful meeting with my friends, and the guy played, there's a guy very famous now in Czech Republic. It's like it's like bards, you know, tradition. Mm-hmm. In Poland as well, lots of them, you know, people who write their own poetry and sing. And his name is Nohavica.
Oh, I like
yeah, him. And but there was another guy back in 80s, 70s, his name was Kryl, and this Nohavica is like his, you know, pupil or something, you can say.
Prodigal son.
Yeah, exactly. So this Kryl, it's from 1968. A song when Soviets came and raided, you know, Prague. Over 100 people were killed at the time, you know. Unfortunately, Poland was a little bit part of it too, you know, in this, you know. It's in Polish.
Hymna. What's a hymna from Nowica?
What's that?
A hymn.
Hymn.
Yeah.
68.
Yeah, I'm not going to translate it. It's as well about love.
It's about love, as you know. You know, what else to sing about?
Pomiędzy. Cześć, że miałem kurczę, co ja tutaj. Muszę sobie przypomnieć. Wysoka gitara jest, mam nadzieję, że wyciągnę to. Pomiędzy czerwonymi jarzębinami. Miotał się motyl między karabinami. Skrzydlate serce mocniej zadzwoniło i przepadł motyl, tak jak nasza miłość. I przepadł motyl, tak jak nasza miłość. Na brzegu rzeki. Na brzegu rzeki księżyc jako kołacz z twarogiem. Siłuchy flaszkę kupię w knajpie za rogiem. Na brzegu rzeki dymy i pacierze. Ginie mój naród, panie oficerze. Ginie mój naród, panie oficerze. Na brzegu rzeki całun z wypalonych traw, granice depczą linię oszukańczych prawd. Z innym ty będziesz w łóżku dziś nad ranem, ja będę śpiewał dumki z kapitanem. Ja będę śpiewał dumki z kapitanem.
Brawo.
Teraz muszę siku.
Sorry, I need
you
to go to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Likely excuse.